Jade, where are you? Jade?
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
Zombie! Run!
No, not this again!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Krynn, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do. Don't take that away from me, Krynn. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live.
Not now. Oh, please, not now. God damn it, no, don't let me do this! Oh, no. Oh, God, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to...
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Krynn. You and you, get in there and kill them. Oh! this plane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
Come on, Jane.